Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Linda Hughes. I'm the chair of Alberta Health Services Board, and I'd like to welcome everyone to this special meeting. All of the board members are gathered around a table here, and I want to thank all of you who've decided to join us by dialing in. We have two items today from the Interim Board of Calgary Laboratory Services Limited. Could I ask somebody to please move approval of the agenda? Thank you, Rob. Seconded by Marla. All in favor? I'd like to ask if anyone has a conflict of interest to declare. Seeing none, we'll move along. I'd like to ask Hugh Somerville then to give us a report of the Calgary Lab Services Interim Board.
Thank you, Madam Chair. As Chair of the Interim Board of Calgary Laboratory Services LTD, I'm presenting two motions for approval today. First, with respect to the name change for CLS, and the second, with respect to the appointment of a new CEO. With respect to the name change, later today it will be announced that the new name of the Provincial Laboratory Services Organization is Alberta Public Labs LTD. The Articles of Incorporation of Calgary Laboratory Services LTD are required to be amended to reflect the change of corporate name. Pursuant to the provisions of the Business Corporations Act, Alberta, AHS is sole shareholder of Calgary Laboratory Services LTD and is required to approve amendments to the Articles of Incorporation. Accordingly, I move that the Alberta Health Services Board, 1. Approve the amendment to the Articles of Incorporation for Calgary Laboratory Services LTD to reflect the change of name of the corporation to Alberta Public Labs LTD and direct the AHS Corporate Secretary to execute and file the same with the Corporate Registry Office. I so move.
Do I have a seconder? Richard? All in favor? That's carried. Thank you.
With respect to the new CEO, I'm excited to share that after a thorough search and interview process, Craig Ivany has been offered the role of CEO of the new Provincial Laboratory Services Organization. Mr. Ivany has more than 30 years of healthcare experience. His current role is with the Eastern Ontario Regional Laboratory Association, where he was appointed CEO in 2013. He has been involved in systems integration at the local, regional, and national level, leading service delivery transformation and performance improvement in both the public and private sector. Mr. Ivany's career began in hospital administration in Newfoundland, spending 9 years with the Clarenville Area Hospital Board. He then moved to the Canadian Blood System, progressing from the Centre Director in Newfoundland to Executive Director of Canadian Operations, overseeing the Canadian Blood Services Operations Portfolio. After 17 years in public and not-for-profit sectors, he moved into the private sector and for the next 8 years worked in the medical laboratory industry in Saskatchewan, Alberta, and Ontario. In January of 2013, Mr. Ivany joined Eastern Ontario Regional Laboratory Association as Chief Executive Officer, leading the integration of laboratory services. The appointment of a permanent CEO is a significant milestone. The board of the newly named Alberta Public Labs LTD has approved Mr. Ivany's appointment. AHS is the sole shareholder of Alberta Public Labs. The AHS board has considered and supports the appointment of Craig Ivany as Chief Executive Officer. Accordingly, I move that the Alberta Health Services Board endorse the recommendation to appoint Craig Ivany as Chief Executive Officer of Alberta Public Labs LTD, effective September 24 of 2018. And I so move.
Seconder? David? All in favor? That's carried. Thank you very much. And with that, we are adjourned. Thank you.